Medical technology is producing a hell of a lot of junk. With two syringes, you can make a very beautiful pump. You need a fat syringe and a thin syringe. Now remove the plunger from the big syringe. And after removing the plunger, remove the black rubber piston. Take the small syringe and put a ball bearing in its barrel and put its piston as a stopper. Now the ball will act like a little valve. Take the rubber piston of the big one, make a hole in it, and then apply glue to the nozzle of the small syringe and stick the piston of the big syringe in it. You will see that there would be a clear nozzle. Now make a hole in the small syringe. This would be the port from which the water would come out, or the delivery port. Now put a small steel ball bearing in the big barrel. Put the small syringe with the piston inside it, and now your pump is almost ready. You can see the balls moving and they act like valves. Place it in a mug of water, hold the lower one and move the upper syringe up and down. Soon the valves will open and close, water will be filled in, and water will gush out at a very large speed.